The arch of your back.
Get those hands up, people. Let's do this thing. Come on. On the beat, people. On the beat. Let's go. Come on. At the very beginning, when you see Steve, when you see Ashley, when you see Pia, I need you guys to go crazy. Go crazy for all of our contestants. We want to show the world that we are having the most fun ever right here in the Philippines. Here we go!
It cannot happen again. So if it happens this year, and I get to the end, and the same thing happens, wrong name, I got to get out of here. I can't take it. So this is an escape plan. Okay, here's the deal. Something happens at the end, I get this name wrong. I step to the right, I drop down in the trap door. You immediately send out my double. Find somebody here in the Philippines that look like me remotely. Get him out on the stage. I'm gonna go up to the roof. I'm gonna zip line. Look, I measured it out. It can go, I can make it. I zip line over to the upper building. I go down the steps, I get down to the bottom, there'll be a bakery truck. That's what this represents right here. It's a bakery truck waiting on. This is my ticket out of here. I get in the bakery truck, I'm at the airport, I'm on the jet, I'm in the States.
So is there any room for us?
Anybody know me? Get Boys to Men out there, let them start singing, distract everybody. Get your head up, brother. Man up. Let's go. We'll be all right. Really.
One person.
One voice.
Can change the entire world.
Dream of possibilities.
Reach beyond our grasp.
Embrace innovation.
Educate all children.
Respect our planet.
A single person,
one voice,
can inspire hundreds,
thousands,
millions of people.
The love provides it.
Inspire compassion.
Equal rights.
Fight racism.
Fight intolerance.
Unite. Don't divide.
You can move a nation.
Impact the entire planet.
You just need to be heard.
I want to be a role model for young women.
I want to make a difference.
That's why I want to be Miss Universe.
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 From the beautiful Philippines, land of over 7,000 islands, surrounded by the glittering South Pacific, it's the 65th Miss Universe with your host, Steve Harvey. With supermodel and body activist, Ashley Graham. Live performances by Flo Rida and Boys to Men, plus the reigning Miss Universe, Pia Wurtzbach. Now, live from the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, here are your Miss Universe contestants, accompanied by four-time Grammy nominee, Flo Rida.
Yeah.
Sri Lanka. Universe contestants! Well, hello, Manila! Welcome to Miss Universe. All right, let's get it out the way. I know what you're thinking. Is that the guy from last year? Did they bring back that guy from last year? Well, they did. It's me. I'm back. Been a long year getting here too, cause boy, I paid the price for last year. But one thing I learned in life, when you make a mistake, you just gotta keep on moving forward, man. That's all. You just gotta keep going again. Well, speaking of keeping it moving forward, everybody listen, tonight we've got 86 new contestants. We're coming to you from a new host country. Also, sister. This is a great moment. It's great to see you again. The last time we were on this stage together, you were first runner-up for about 28 seconds. that was a crazy night. I gotta ask you, what's your year been like since then?
Well, it really exceeded.
So I have a question. There's a double standard with women staying at home. Would you guys date a guy who wants to be a stay-at-home?
Never.
Never. Let's hear why. You first, because you also.
I would be okay with it.
Yeah. Welcome back to Miss Universe. Now, being Miss Universe is a demanding job, and it requires confidence, tenacity, plus the passion to motivate change around the world. And this week, the contestants discovered that they were in for one intense competition. When they faced the preliminary interviews, the pressure was on.
I'm about to announce our top 13 finalists. After a week of preliminary competition here in the Philippines, 12 of them were selected by members of the Miss Universe organization and our preliminary judges. But the 13th contestant was selected by you, voting online this week at home. And how many votes were cast? Are you ready for this number? 100 million. 100 million in just 5 days of voting. You know how many votes I got to host this show again? Boy, didn't it.